is what will tell the tale. And here we go, round one.
Tony Perez shouldn't left, and I doubt.
Morrison missing three times wildly.
He's using a forearm. Morrison just countered with a quick left hook.
Body punch with the left. Morrison the uppercut. Tommy Morrison all over Ray Mercer. Method roll, and he's doing it. Oh, that was the best punch. Mercer's a right hand, and Mercer now.